Greetings, everybody. WhiteMage34 present, bringing you a new episode of Star Wars: The Complete Saga. We've completed Mos Eisley's spaceport. We're now moving on to Death Star Escape. Episode 4, Death Star Escape. Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, and Chewbacca have rescued Princess Leia from the clutches of Darth Vader and his Imperial forces, but must now find a way off the Death Star, aided by droid R2-D2, who can remotely with the Death Star's control systems. They battle their way through the Millennium Falcon. Meanwhile, Jedi Knight Obi-Wan Kenobi moves closer to his final destiny. The TIEs! The TIEs are attacking! Alrighty. Oh, that's right. We do still have Ben Kenobi. There we go. Fixed. Successfully repaired. R2-D2 and C-3PO. Oh, I hope I didn't need Ben for this area, for this part. Oh, thank goodness. But I do need someone smaller, though. Shoot everything till it breaks. Okay, only a Sith can open that door. I didn't. Okay, that was an epic fail on my part. Oh, that's neat. Yeah, disguises don't work unless I'm actually being a good stormtrooper. And good stormtroopers don't just destroy their base for no reason. And there went my helmet. Whoops. Alright, we need helmets. Alright, we need helmets. There we go. Go. Wait, we don't have C-3PO. That means we should have, that means we need to take that other elevator. Which means we need to take that elevator next. Great. Let's see. There we go. Activate. Alright. And there's Princess Leia. Oh, I know this part. C-3PO. That works with everybody. Can she? She cannot. I forgot to jump. No, I didn't forget to jump, I just didn't time my jump. And button. Stormtrooper ID required. right here. Let's hope this fools them. My, this is a harrowing escape. Darth Vader! Ben Kenobi! No! I need a ho ho ho! Ah, that. No, ah. That's just. That's sad. Wait, I haven't rescued R2-D2, nor C-3PO. There they are. Oh, there it is. Booyah! I know this game is trying to be lighthearted and funny, but really, Lee, that was an intensely shocking moment in the movies. Well, this has been White Mage 34, saying like, dislike, hit the notification bell. And if you want to complain to me or talk with me, hit me up in my DMs and my socials, which will be in the link in the description below. And I will see you all at the final part of episode 4. Ta-ta, everybody.